gotta go.
Show, let Daddy see.
Wow, it looks like a tie.
Let me smell you.
Oh,
I smelled this fine.
No, no.
And it's starting to haunt you.
You're playing both, Vivian.
She just cleans up in this game every single time.
My goodness. Hey, Vivian. Do you like Hungry Hungry Hippos?
Vivian. Oh, thank you for sharing.
Great sharing.
Look, there's so many that they're stuck in his throat.
My lord.
It's stuck in his throat?
Yeah. That means she got so many marbles.
Are they hiding?
They're hiding.
Yeah.
Oh, you're so generous. Thank you for sharing, Vivian.
Hey, Vivian. Give it to me! Give it to me! Give it to me! Vivian! Vivian! The bubble is not coming out. Yes, it could. It could.
Yes, honey. No, do not wipe your hands on me. Wipe them on yourself.
Like I am.
Yeah.
See?
That's right. Just like Victor is.
Now I'm trying to get down this.
Okay, I'll see you get down.
See the new camera? Yeah.
Sure, climb on up. A little bit. No, you have to climb it yourself, kiddo. What's that? Yeah. Careful. You're hitting the plant. Careful, bud. You're knocking over the plants. Oh, you're stepping on your plant, buddy.
Why?
I don't know. Why'd you do that?
Dad, I'm not stepping on my
plant. No, you're not. Good job.
I'm watering the plants.
You sure are. You're doing great.
Can I water the plant?
You can water with the next bucket. Okay.
And then I'm gonna water all of the dirt so my corn plant can grow bigger. Okay?
I think the corn plant's done growing for the year. See how it's all brown?
Yeah. What's all brown?
Corn plant has seen better days.
No,
you lift up the back end. Victor, can you show her? There you go. Oh, that's good.
Not just the dirt.
Yeah, she's getting the plants.
Hey, that is it. That's it.
Yep, time to reload.
My turn.
You're being silly for the camera.
show you a picture?
I'll show you when we're all done. Okay, what do you want to do now? There's our new doggy. Did you leave that paw print there?
Two babies. Two babies. That's going in the toilet.
It's going in the toilet? Two babies in the toilet?
Mm-hmm.
You sure that's not a bath?
Yeah.
It's a toilet?
Uh-huh. It's a bath. It's a toilet.
Which one's making a poo-poo and which one's making a pee-pee?
This one.
What's that one doing?
He's making a poo-poo. He's making a pee-pee.
So the guy on top is making a poo-poo?
Yeah.
Is he pooping on the other boy? In the A and I?
Yeah. I'll take this. Don't pee on myself.
Nope, don't pee on yourself.
The babies, they're peeing on myself.
They're peeing on the toilet, you said. Oh no. What are you working on here?
Cutting some apples.
You're cutting apples?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're cutting apples. Looks like you're putting that saw to work. What are you going to do with the cut apples?
I'm going to put them in the grill.
Oh, okay. You grilling apples today?
Yeah. Then we're going to grill them for a long time. Okay?
Okay. They just don't make saws as sharp as they used to, do they?
No.
You're making it work. Good job.
So that's what I'm doing, is I'm cutting it, then I'm gonna see how I'm doing cutting.
I do, you're doing a great job cutting.
Mm-hmm.
Just be careful that you don't cut your hand. Remember, safety first, safety always.
To see how you put it in the grill?
Yeah, I'd love to see that.
Okay. First I have to get the seed up.
Okay, seeds out.
Yeah. Seed out first, so we don't grow the seeds.
Okay.
The seed wants to be safe for next time, so I can plant them. So see what I'm doing?
You're cutting apples.
Yeah. This is a lot of hard work.
You're right, that is a lot of hard work.
You're just the right man for the job, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
Mr. Hard Work.
Mm-hmm. See, now I'm going to get this seed up. Okay?
Okay.
Makes sense. Now you got the seed out.
Yeah, see how it popped out?
I sure do.
And I have another seed. Two seeds. Then I need some more apples.
I thought you were going to put them on the grill.
Okay, here I come.
Okay, let's see this.
Okay, here's this.
Oh, that's the grill?
Mm-hmm. It's very hot.
Okay.
I turned it on. So see how the smoke is coming out?
I sure do.
That means it's hot.
That means it's hot? That one's juicy.
See, it's flashing.
I know.
That's why I'm cutting it, and it's flashing.
It's very juicy.
It's a little bit juicy. Okay?
Okay.
A little bit juicy. It's spitting out. Spitting out the juice.
That's right. Spitting out juice.
See what I'm doing?
I do. Yeah, I'm watching very carefully.
Dad.
Yes, sir.
Stay back from the grill.
Oh, you're right. That's hot. I forgot. You told me that is. I'm right on top of that.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. I'm sorry.
We're way back.
How about if I come over to this side?
Yeah. That is not that
hot. That way I can stay close to you. Whoa, you did it!
And I cut the side of it like this. I cut
it. Oh, careful.
So like this. See what I'm doing?
What are you doing?
Then I need something to hold it. So it doesn't fall anywhere, okay?
You mean like a skewer?
Yeah, so it can...
What could you use as a skewer?
It's going to be for this. Then I'm going to come right back to cut it, okay?
What kind of tool could you use for a skewer?
A skewer?
Yeah, like maybe a stick.
I'm going to go get something. That's fine.
Okay.
Cut this hole in that. I'm going to use... Okay, this is the thing that I just need.
What do you need it for?
For the apple. So what? I put this like this. And when I'm done, I put it back into this. And I'm going to grill it.
Okay.
See, it's a little bit falling. Okay?
Okay.
It's well, a little bit falling.
Well, be careful out here. I'm going to go back in and check on your sister.
You pulling the kids out of the toilet?
Yeah. I'm getting some
more kids. More kids? I think that's enough kids. Your playroom's a mess. Yeah, both.
We took the fire and they sleep on the this one's cheese.
Thank you. How'd you know I love muffins so much?
Your muffin's ready. Grab the donut and your muffin.
Don't you need to take care of the babies? Huh? Aren't you taking care of the babies?
The babies are crying.
They're crying?
Yeah.
Why?
Because they're...
Did you beat them?
No, please. No. The baby wants mommy.
Oh. Where's mommy?
Right there.
Oh, well, go put the baby next to mommy then.
Daddy's sitting next to dad.
Oh, a baby down. Oh, baby down. Baby down! I'm guessing you won't be babysitting too many kids. They seem to be really happy sitting next to you. They're both smiling. I think it's because you're so sweet. Are you sweet? Yeah. You're doing a great job taking care of them.
They're sitting next to me.
Mm-hmm. Are they your friends? Mm-hmm. What are their names?
They're Sarah.
They're Sarah?
What's girl?
What are their names?
They're comfortable.
They're comfortable?
Mm-hmm.
They sure look comfortable.
Yeah.
You have another baby. How many babies do you have now?
Three babies. This in her hair.
How many babies do you have? Can you count them? I don't know. Can you count the babies? How many are there?
1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3. That's right.
There you go.
No, thank you.
Let's put it right there. Dad?
Yeah?
They're not watching me outside.
I started watching Vivian for a little bit. Is it time to go watch you outside?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Are you still cutting apples?
Nope.
Nope? Okay. Let's do something different then. Here I come.
Okay, go. Well, those are some hungry hippos.
Yeah, hungry hippos. I got a lot. Yeah. These are only for the green one.
Victor seems very focused.
Yes, Victor. So you're going up and down?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay. Wait for my shoes. My foot. And then down too.
Can you do it?
No.
You haven't tried yet.
Do it.
Do it? Mm-hmm. That's not how you ask.
May I have this on the tunnel, please?
You almost have it. Look at that. See, you did it.
I didn't need any help.
I know you didn't need help. That's what I was trying to tell you. When are you going to listen to Dad?
Ready to go, Victor? Are you ready? Okay. Up and down. Let me see. just like this. Okay? So I can go under.
What are you making, Vivian?
A bracelet.
A bracelet? Are you making a bracelet with Fruit Loops?
Yeah.
Oh, that one's broken. You better eat it. Uh-oh, those are spilled. You better eat them.
That is a lot.
I know. She's picking all the green ones to go together.
Broke?
No, it's not broken.
Can I show us the dog?
If you'd like to. Okay. First, you have to make the bracelet.
Mm-hmm. Where is that coming from?
Sounds like a car alarm. Some ding dong still has one of those.
That made as a honk.
It was a car alarm.
Can I eat this?
Is it broken?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's stuck.
Okay. You're going to eat them all anyways, right?
Okay. she's eating the ones that are broken and some together.
Those are called defects.
And then?
You're eating the ones that have defects. And you are still eating your chicken so that you can make a bracelet too, right?
Mm-hmm.
Hello?
Mm-hmm.
Well, that is the... Well, that's the most well-practiced cheesy smile I've seen in a long time.
Let me see that.
I'll show you.
Can you show me right now?
No, I'm still making a video.
Uh-oh, a Cheerios, bro!
Uh-oh. Are you just eating them right out of the bucket?
No. It's not a bucket.
What is it?
Uh-oh. And is that a can?
A bucket.
A bucket. Mmm. Is that a shrink? Then it looks like a mower. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's a broken.